Yeah, boy. Oh, I can barely breathe with this fucking wire. Let's get it. Sorry, I forgot your helmet, boy.
What?
I said, I'm sorry, I forgot your helmet. You look like a right novice now.
What?
I said, you look like a right novice.
Yeah, but they see that I've got my own. This helmet's so fucking there.
Should have got a small one then, or? Alright, we're going out with the same people. Should we just try and go for laps? Right, I'll stay behind you or you stay behind me.
Yeah.
And then we'll like switch out and just follow each other and see if we can get some laps in. Or whatever. We'll battle. I don't think the other guy's out there, so we ain't got to worry about anyone coming behind us or anything. Just keep an eye on that camera, yeah? Because that's fucking botched. Don't know how I got that mic in there, but is it a little loose now if I do that?
The wire on your helmet, Lee.
Yeah, but not that loose. Like, if I do that... Is it loop? Proper loose?
No, you feel it with your fingers. You feel it there.
Yeah, if you
want to
jump up!
Time to rape.
Have you, where was that in front of the
bed? Wherever. Josh! Charlie! What's going on, guys? It's Justin from JJ Car Vlog. Obviously, I'm with Josh. Obviously, he'll be doing a bit on the mic in the next stint. So, anyway, this is Cromer Karttrak. It's not far from where me and Josh live, and we always come up here with members. So on the weekends we get four sessions, four 15 minute sessions for 20 quid, and then on weekdays we get eight sessions for 20 quid, 2 hours worth of racing. Sick, let's get it going. Let Josh through and follow him for a bit. So yeah, that's Josh in front. I forgot his helmet and his gloves, so he looks a bit like a c really, but. Oh, you want a bow, do you, Josh? Let's have it. So obviously me and Josh are going to be taking turns on the mic. We're going to have to share my helmet today. This is not really one of my favourite tracks. We go to quite a few tracks, but Josh prefers this track to me, but I'm still quicker. Come on, Josh! Oh! Let's have it! You little willy fiend! Oh, too wide there. Whoa! Yeah, boy! Mad concentration at the minute. Come on, let's gap him. Here we go. Go on, Josh. What the fuck? That was dirty as fuck, Josh. What a c- You are a c- Josh. Oh, he's got turn to pit board. Oh! Right, I'm going to try and put some laps in now. The fastest lap time I've done around here is a 32 dead, and that's quite a good time. The fastest time around here is like 31.8, and it goes on the how much you weigh. So I weigh about 88 kilo. No, do 32 dead round here. The figure's the third or fourth fastest time round this track. Josh, he's done a 32.1, and he's like the sixth fastest round this track. And we haven't been coming here that long, so we usually race up at Swaffham, a track quite local to us, and Lincoln. But yeah, the trouble is when this track's really hot, it's quite hard to put in quick lap time. So today, after our first session, I think me and Josh only put in 33s. So, but we are with other people on the track who, I don't suppose, know how to race karts. Here he come. I let him through. I'm getting all up in Josh's grill now. Oh, I love that corner. Hello, if that's the way you want to play it, mate. Let's be having ya. See, like this one for size. Here I come, Josh. What was that all about? For him? Someone tried to take him out. What was that about?
When that bottom corner, you went to come up there and start. So you got to come down. When I got in the corners, went straight to the back end, but it's like,
you did?